Hey guys, hi. I'm coming at you with another thrift video today. Today is Labor Day and I'm really, really excited because I actually have the day off. So I was like, what better way to spend my off day than go to the thrift store? All right, so we are going to the Memphis City Thrift and they're having like this huge Labor Day sale today that I'm really, really excited about. So let's just go ahead and go in there and see what we can find. So when I first walked in, this older black lady approached me and she was like, give me them dreads. I was like, me? She was like, yeah, girl, your dreads are beautiful. And I was like, oh man, thank you so much, you're so sweet. So I went ahead and went over to the long collar shirts, and I found the striped shirt made in USA. I love the colors on this. It'll be really nice for the fall just to throw that on over like a t-shirt or something. Then I came across these peanut butter Polo Ralph Lauren loafers. Man, only $9.98 is what they're asking for these. Then I went into the hat section and I found some more Polo stuff. I found this really cool fitted Polo golf hat. I really love the colorway on this. Keeping it on brand with the dad vibes, I came across this really sick coat. Like, look at the interior on that. That liner is crazy. The tag says that it was made in Italy. And I think the texture on this is a suede material. Love that forest green, and all in all, just a really, really dope coat. Next thing, I came across this really nice Nike jacket. Has the Nike swoosh on the pocket there. The tag is that long silver 2000s tag on it. The zipper like part on it is missing, but the back makes up for it. You have that top Nike hit by the collar of it. So I went over to the t-shirt section and ran across this Burberry slim fit black and tan t-shirt. You got the Burberry emblem right there on the pocket, and I didn't know if it was real or not. So the best indicator on to see if whether or not something is real is to look at the tag on the inside of the t-shirt or the garment. So I went and I saw the actual literal Burberry London tag and then the numbers underneath it, which means that it is authentic Burberry. Really, really freaking dope. But man, that neckline though, spaghetti, can't do it. So let me go ahead and show you guys what all I'm gonna get today. I'm gonna scoop up this made in the USA collar shirt that I showed you guys earlier. Not too familiar with the brand, but I love this collar shirt. Next thing I found is this gray, and I think I want to say this dark blue t-shirt. Gonna do some sick TTA stuff with that. Then I ran across this forest green sweater. I love that it's made in the USA, and just the texture on the front of that is just really, really dope. Next thing, got caught up. Next thing is this black and white made in the USA quarter length t-shirt. I really, really love the baseball cut on that. Gonna do some wake and thank and stuff with that. Next thing is this short sleeve hoodie. It has that dry fit material on it. So I'm definitely going to put some wake and thank and stuff on that and put that on the website. Next thing is the Polo Sport golf hat that I showed you guys earlier. I had to get it. Next thing is I found this really cool glass, just a nice piece for the home. Next thing is I ran across these DVDs. You got Derailed, Jackass, all classics. I had to get them. Next thing I want to show you guys is my new stabilizer that I got off of Amazon, and I'm just freaking psyched about it.
Hey guys, leaving City Thrift right now. As you can see right there, big Labor Day sale sign. Got
got everything I wanted. Big old bag of goodies. Big old bag of goodies. All right, guys, do a mini fit check today. I got on my my glasses here, my Mac Miller swimming hat, face mask as always, my my necklace, TTA crossbody bag, my ringer tee, my khaki Levi pants, and my white Vans, my beaters, my everydays. So yeah, man, that was the thrift video for today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Happy Labor Day to everybody. I hope you guys have a good day. All right, as always, I'm out.